Students, this question is from your textbook. Here we have to observe the pattern and on that basis we will fill the answers. So here the observe the complete and following the rows of pattern. Now here the first question is given. Circles are there. Okay. In the circle you can see that the hole make a four equal part. This round shape circle has the four equal part, and in each part that you can see that this side one dot is given. Here two dots, three dots. Now the next is you just observe this. Whatever the given the pattern, we first observe, we will understand which type of this is, and on that basis we are able to answer this. So here the first dot is given. This first one dot comes down. Yes, and in this third image you can see that this one dot is come here. So if you observe that these moving like a clockwise. Okay, these dots, one dot, two dot, three dot. It moves like a clockwise. Okay. So what is the next step will appear here, that one dot is first 1, 2, 3. Now it will come here. So I will draw here one dot. Then okay, it is in the middle. So same, whatever the dots are given, one after it appear two dots, then three dots. Again it will move like clockwise. Okay, so here I will draw one dot, two and three, like this same. Okay, so four ways are, this is a fix in this four ways like a clockwise. One dot here, and in the part of fourth. Here the first part one dot is here, second part, third part, now it's turn for fourth part, then again it will appear for the first part one dot. Okay, so all dots are moving like a clockwise. Okay, now see here this next pattern. Leaf are given, heart, then flower, then diamond. Then what will here, it gives leaf again, and the next will become here after the leaf, heart shape will come. Okay, so I also use the same color chalk. It is given the heart shape. So heart will appear, then flower. Okay, so now we complete this pattern. So this shape, this thing is appear one by one in a particular order. That the order, first of all we understand here the leaf, heart, flower, diamond. Leaf, heart, flower. Then if one more blank is given, then we feel the diamond. Now see the next one. Star is given, moon is given, sun. Again star will appear. So what is the next two? Moon and sun. So we draw here moon, sun, one more blank is given, so we draw again star. So what is star, moon, sun, star, moon, sun, then star. Okay, now here in the queue it is given like a arm. This one arm it appears, then one star, then this arm moves to the down. So this star will appear to the this side. Okay, that left side of this box. Now here the arm is moved to this. This is upward star. Now what will be the next? This arm should be coming to this side, and the star moving this right side. Okay, The next image will be this star will appear here on the right side. Yes. And what is the next? Now the next step, the star will appear here down side, right down. Okay. Then what is the movement of this? Like this way. Yes. The arm will be appear here. So this is also moving up clockwise. In the square, you can see the two things are there. Here the arm and the star. So the arm moving like down, then clockwise it is moving. So the star also moving clockwise down, right, down, left, up, right, down. Yes, this way it appears, and this way we observe this pattern and we feel the empty place and we complete the pattern.